y'all? My name is Ashley, aka AT Yoyo Superstar, and you know what time it is? It's 5AMA! Now, I don't know a lot of 5A, but the point of the month is to learn 5A, and one thing I do know how to do is string up a counterweight. So let's learn how to do that! Now, I like to start with my counterweight and then my string without a knot in it first because I think it is easier to thread it through. A lot of counterweights look different. This one has a wide end and a small end. We are going to stick the string through the wide end and thread it through to the small end. Okay, so I've got my counterweight, stick it through this wide end here, okay? Comes through this small end, just like that. So this next part, you don't even need the counterweight if you've started with a loose end like mine. So now I'm just going to make my yo-yo loop as I always do. So I just fold the strings down, wrap it around my finger, and then create my knot and pull it through nice and tight. And then we have our standard yo-yo loop. So then our counterweight is going to come back. So first we're gonna take this loop we just created and make it into a slip knot like we always do. So just by pulling that slack into the loop like this. And then we're going to open up the slip knot and slip it over our counterweight and pull. So now the counterweight is cinched onto our string. And this is a little, I mean, I didn't put a lot of effort into it. It's a little sloppy, but it's done. This is how the counterweight is strung up. You can see no matter where I whip it, it is going to stay on the string. And now you're all set to learn some 5A tricks, which is what I'm about to go do. I'm gonna try to learn as much as I can during May, but now you know how to string up your counterweight so it doesn't fall off. If you have questions, please post them in the comments below. My name is Ashley, AKA ATYOU Superstar, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye.